Hello. To divert your attention from this pandemic towards studies, we the students of St. Wilfrid College for Girls are taking up an initiative to relate the word Corona to our students' life. C stands for career opportunities. Zindagi mein karna kya chahte ho? We come across these questions in our life quite often. Life is like a train whose engine is our career, which will decide where our life move. Use this time to discover yourself, do research on the unlimited career opportunities and grab what suits you best.
O stands for optimistic thinking. During crisis, it is very common to lose hope, but with optimistic thinking, things can turn around. Bas ek baar khud se bol kar dekho, I can do this. Because unless and until you won't believe in yourself, situation will never change.
R stands for responsible behavior. Here we are exploring our career, settling down our daily goals. पर प्लान बनाना ही ज़रूरी नहीं होता, उसको फॉलो करना भी बहुत ज़रूरी होता है एज वी नो. सो बी रिस्पॉन्सिबल, टेक अ न्यू चांस, बिकॉज व्हेन द लॉकडाउन विल बी लिफ्टेड सो वी वॉन्ट गेट इनफ टाइम टू प्रिपेयर आवर एंट्रेंस एग्जाम. सो आई मस्ट से स्टे प्रिपेयर्ड.
ओ स्टैंड्स फॉर ऑब्जेक्टिव. लॉकडाउन ने हमारे डेली शेड्यूल्स डिस्टर्ब कर दिए हैं. एग्जाम्स हैव बीन पोस्टपोन एंड वी हैव एंटर्ड द कल कर लेंगे फेज. Break away this habit. Set your daily objectives and goals. This way you won't lose your track of your studies. Zindagi mein hi nahi, success ke liye hamare daily objectives hone chahiye.
N stands for nature to nurture. A lockdown means you have to stay inside your house, but it does not mean to lock yourself up in a room. Go out on your balconies and your terraces, get some fresh air, a little bit of sun, thoda khelo, thoda kudo, because a healthy mind resides in a healthy body, and a healthy body requires a healthy environment.
A stands for achieve success. Everything is hard before it gets easy. Stay consistent and work towards your goals. Don't give up easily. You have the resources and you know the way. Emerge out as an achiever during this crisis. Constructive thinking can be an LA in this success journey. Don't let this crisis and lockdown limit your potential.